Oh, hello, love.
Hey, you know what? The party at my dad's work was dead, dead good. There was a magic show and there was trifles and cake and everything. Oh, yeah, and toffees and Father Christmas was there and the good fairy. Hey, look, I got a present. Hey, can I open it now? Because it wasn't a real Father Christmas. It was just only one of his brothers. So is it all right if I open it now? Because I shouldn't have to wait till Christmas, should I? Not really. Hey, can I, Mum? Mum?
Really, calm down, will you? You said that all in one breath.
I think he must breathe through his arse.
Alf, don't be so vulgar.
Can I though, Mum? Please?
One thing at a time. Take your coat off first.
Right.
I'd just had to endure 40-odd of these talking heads screaming and wittering down my ear hole. Brew up, Audrey, and get him a chloroform hanky.
What?
So you enjoyed yourself then, Billy, love?
Yeah, it was great.
It was murder.
It was even a magic man.
Jimmy Wagstaff, one of the drivers.
He made things disappear.
Aye, been doing it for years. Usually off the back of his lorry.
Did he have plenty to eat, love?
Yeah.
Eat? Here's a mouth on bloody legs.
Well, I can see you've had chocolate.
Yeah, and I got a selection box, Mum.
Oh, that's nice. Let's have a look at it.
I've ate it.
And is that jam round your mouth, Alf?
What? Aye. It will be, aye.
Mum, I've bring you something. Luke, this piece of cake here. I wrapped it up in my hanky to keep it clean. It's for you. Yeah.
Well, thank you, love. I'll just put it on the kitchenette for later. What's that on your hanky?
Bogies.
No, not them. These dark bits. Here.
Oh, yeah. Michael Morris's nose was bleeding a bit, so I borrowed it him.
Ooh.
Well, that should add to the flavour.
Can I open me Christmas present now, Mum? I already know what it is.
No. If Father Christmas said it was for Christmas Day, then you should wait.
Yeah, but it wasn't a real Father Christmas, though, was it?
It was, son.
Was it?
Aye.
Well, why did the good fairy keep calling him Nobby when she brought him his bottles of beer?
Good question. I wondered about that myself.
He was funny.
God, Harry.
I liked it best is when his beard set on fire when he lighted his cigarette.
Oh, it didn't, did it? There weren't anybody on his knee at the time, was there?
Yeah. The good fairy.
Oh.
Yeah, and I didn't even know that Father Christmas had a tattoo thingy on his hand, but he has. Not a transfer, a real one, I think. It was a bit funny for Father Christmas. Dad, will he have to climb down any chimbleys?
Aye, he might do, son.
I bet that's why he had steel toe caps on his boots, so he wouldn't scrape his toes and get done like I do.
Anyway, you seem to have enjoyed yourself, Billy. That's the main thing.
Yeah, it was great.
And did you, Alf?
It wasn't so bad. They made a nice job of decorating the canteen. Ollie and crepe paper and tinsel and that.
Yeah. And there was a mistletoe and all, wasn't there, Dad? And you kept walking under it accidentally, didn't you? And the good fairy had to keep on kissing you, didn't she?
Shut up.
Oh, she did she, Alf Bradshaw?
You'll get me bloody young, you will. The kettle's boiling, Audrey.
And who was the good fairy?
Joyce, that four-eyed tart from the offices. It wasn't pleasant for me, Audrey.
I see.
What do you mean, you see? It was horrible for me.
You liked it?
It was like being attacked by a giant whelk.
Hey, you've still got some red jam round your mouth, Dad.
Shut up, you.
Let me look.
Audrey, the kettle. Get off.